We're going to take a look at a technology that's becoming increasingly ubiquitous in HDTVs. Often called de-judder, it claims to increase the frame rate by interpolating frames, resulting in smoother motion. Basically, the television is creating new images out of existing ones. This works well for simple camera pans, but causes artifacts around, for example, our stationary assassin against a moving background. De-juddering to this complicated street scene, you can see the motion starts to get very uneven as the technology has trouble interpolating certain areas of the picture. Even though I'm playing it at half speed, the effect is just as pronounced in real life, so there's an obvious trade-off. You get smoother motion at the cost of consistency. And that's about it. I leave you with this extended split-screen comparison.